Hey guys, welcome to our another video. Here we will talk about Redmi K40, upcoming smartphone.
So this is us for camera, your channel host, and you're watching Fat Burner. So let's get started.
According to Chinese tipster on Weibo, the upcoming Redmi K40 series will have not two but three phones, like likely the vanilla K40, K40S and K40 Pro. There have been numerous leaks about the devices in the past, and a recent teaser even revealed the price of the Pro model with Snapdragon 888. It will start at Chinese yuan 2999. That's some aggressive pricing even for the Chinese market. In addition to Snapdragon 888, the so-called digital chat station says it will employ a 108-megapixel main sensor. The good news is that we don't have to wait much longer for some official info, as the handset are supposed to go live towards the end of this month, although that last bit is not confirmed either. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos like this.
Okay, see like a video. Agar acha laga video to like karna, aur agar naye ho to channel ko subscribe kar dena aur us bagal wale bell icon ko bhi dabana.